no, no, no! I thought this. This is why I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Something's gonna buttfuck me and murder me in that order. What is that? What the fuck is that? Out there already. Silent, I hate you. This looks nice. See, this is relaxing right here. 27 this weekend. Another book. Beatrice's Diary. May 28th of 1901, I saw something moving on one of the lower decks. It looked like black mud. Yeah, I saw that too. The air around it felt bitter and primal. It moved on its own, feeling its way across the walls and floor. It felt terribly ill and fled to the upper decks. When I returned with others, the corridor was gone. It was as if it was written out of the ship's blueprints. What? What? That's just... something's going on in the ship. I really don't care. Thank you. I know it was on sale and really, low priced as it is, but so far I am enjoying it. Terrified, but enjoying it. Switch the lights one of these times, and it's not gonna be what I want to see. Beatrice's Diary, May 1901. I shall miss Singapore, though I look forward to Helen, Timothy, and Emma of my wonderful travels. Amidst the business of loading the enormous crate onto the boat, Professor Crook still found time to invite me to dine with himself and some of the crew. Excuse me? At dinner, he met a rather frightening man named Isaac. His presence seemed to fill the room. I was able to enjoy the meal thoroughly thanks to Tom telling me all about the island which they discovered. Apparently, it was the home to a long-dead civilization. Explorers are bringing back artifacts to England. In this, because hello, why'd you Mr. Thud? Okay, I can go up this ladder.